how do you gauge the speed of this thing, or do you not know?
We use a tachograph.
Oh, we use a tachograph.
That's disconnected to run the tachograph, yeah. So can't run them both. Yeah. So
these AC things here, is this does this bus have an electric motor or something?
Electric motor? No.
Oh, that's just to see that. I was just looking at an AC thing, I can't figure out what it's for.
Where?
These two. Just ask one if there's like some sort of petrol, diesel, electric.
That's
all for the battery. It's just one for some sort of hybrid transmission to the vehicle. Yeah. But it's just, well, I've only observed it in trains, but such technology does exist in old vehicles.
I've got a hybrid car.
It's just not really familiar with the engineering of very old vehicles like this one. Had a bit of a hard time getting up the hill earlier.
Yes.
That one on camera. Not an ideal thing to do in something like this, I can't stop that fast. So it's so green for us. That's a 752 as well. Got a choice of one.
Just going to go for a run round.
Yeah.